all about open heart surgery. An open heart surgery is a procedure in which the chest is cut open to operate on a damaged heart. It is used to treat several heart conditions. If you have to undergo an open heart surgery, you must know why the surgery is performed as well as the procedure. When is an open heart surgery performed? An open heart surgery is recommended if other treatments for heart conditions that involve less risk are not effective. CABG. To replace the diseased coronary artery with healthy blood vessels taken from other places of your body. This is the most common surgery performed among adults. It is done on patients with CHD, coronary heart diseases, to prevent heart attacks. Heart transplant. To take out a severe damaged heart and place a new donor heart. Implantation of medical devices. These devices can help your heart beat regularly and support its normal functioning. MACE procedure. To treat irregularities in the heartbeat, such as atrial fibrillation, that are not amenable to other treatment approaches. Congenital defect repair. To correct heart problems present at birth. Heart valve repair or replacement. To correct the defective functioning of the valves that regulate the flow of blood through the heart. How is an open heart surgery performed? Your surgeon will give you either a general or a local anesthesia before starting the procedure. This helps to keep you free from the anxiety and pain associated with the surgery. A heart-lung machine is used to supply oxygenated blood to the brain and other organs. Once the surgery is complete, the machine is removed from the heart. However, it's not required in a few open heart surgeries. A large incision of about 5 to 8 inches is made in the chest through your breastbone, and it is opened using a surgical saw to expose your heart. This allows the surgeon to view and access the surgical area. After completing the procedure, the incision is closed with stitches. The type of open heart surgery is based on your age, heart condition, general health and medical history. Any surgical procedure involves certain risks, but the risks with open heart surgery are relatively higher. You may decide to undergo the surgery after considering the risk to benefit ratio. Therefore, the surgery is in many cases the best option available to patients.